What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, sing it, kid.
It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hey, good morning, friends. Charlie here. We're going to start the day by saying the Pledge of Allegiance. All right, so the first thing we do is everybody stand up. Go ahead and quietly stand up. Good. And then when you're standing up, what do we do with our hand, our right hand, do you know? That's right, you put it on your heart, just like that. And now we're going to recite the Pledge of Allegiance. You ready? Here we go. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, great job, you did it. Have a good day at school, guys. I'll see you soon.
Good morning, owls. Happy Friday. It's Mrs. Shogra here with your morning news. It's been a great week here at Watergrass, and we hope you all have a great weekend. Just a reminder, this afternoon is another Winning Rose celebration, so be sure to ask your teacher if your name was on the list, or you may have heard it earlier in the week, because I know Mr. Mitchell announced all of the students that will be coming to our Winning Rose celebration this afternoon. Congratulations to the following students for earning an Outstanding OWL. Sophia Curry, Arnav Gandhi, Giovanni Burdett, Layla Brown, Marisol Ruiz, Evie Warner, Hunter Johnson, Eli Trobau, Samuel Pollock, Sam Pollock again, Sam Pollock a third time, wow, nice job, Sam, Weston Nelson, Tamika Pardo, Landon Strickland a third time. Wow, you guys are doing awesome. CJ Harder, Skylar Maddox, Fabian Matza, Maley Mendoza, Lily Vickers, Jaylene Santiago, and Jasira Dawson. Nice job. Have a wonderful Friday and a great weekend. We'll see you on Monday.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful